love you, Jerry.
I adore you sometimes.
And tell me it again.
Baby, I've already told you 3 times.
Sam was hoping to start her new life with Jerry. But there's been a sudden change in plans.
You get the flight to Mexico. You pick up the pistol. Bring the gun back to
you. I was under the impression that last job was my last job.
This job will be your last job.
You get on that plane, you will never, never, ever see me again.
If I don't go, I'm dead.
I.
Come on, baby.
She's off to Vegas. He's off to Mexico. Now, this is Mexican. His pursuit of a priceless legend is cursed that gun. $1,700 is about to catch up with your car. With her.
Can you stop the car? Truck.
What do you want? You control the girl, control the pistol.
I am a hostage.
Oh, no!
DreamWorks Pictures presents...
He doesn't need a pistol, I give you that.
This is so Jerry.
Hey, buddy. Is that your ball?
Julia Roberts.
Don't you listen?
We broke up. Just complain, Dr. Just complain.
Exactly!
Brad Pitt.
I need a lift in your El Truffo to the next Toronto.
James Gandolfini.
Ultra Rubble.
Are you taking your side?
If a person's considering love, I can't be all selfish, right?
You know, you're a very sensitive person for corporate employees.
You don't know me.
A really, really, really important call.
Do you have any idea what I've been through these last few days?
What have you been through multiplied by 1,000 times so that some bank can set you where I'm at?
can be a true journalist, you cannot make friends with rock stars.
Cameron Crowe. This is Rolling Stone. We need the story of Courtney,
creator of Jerry Maguire.
I've never written more than a few pages in my life.
A story for everyone.
Holy.
And that he wanted to join the party.
No, 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 no.
Yes. As one guy.
Do not come.
Oh, you did.
Your mom called.
Rock stars have kidnapped my son.
You're one of us.
Almost famous.
Ladies and gentlemen, Vice President Designate Lane Hansen.
We all have to understand, we're going to obliterate a life.
You were involved in a sexual deviant?
She was putting on a sex show.
What exactly happened that night?
She was very drunk.
It's nobody's business.
What is our business?
Sometimes we can assassinate a leader.
Whoa!
Without firing a shot.
We're both sticking to our guns. The difference is, mine is loaded.
That you particularly miss?
I like the way we dance.
He was a hero who lost his way until a stranger.
That man's the name. He lost his way. We got to go find him.
Gave him a second chance. Will Smith, Matt Damon, Charlize Theron.
Have you come on out the shadows, Junior?
Was there something you wish to discuss?
From Academy Award-winning director Robert Redford, the legend of Bagger Vance.
Two teams with two different styles are about to compete for one championship.
Bring it on, baby.
I'll bring it.
Can we just beat these buffies down so I can go home?
We might have to have a rumble.
Bring it on.
Do I think you're a psycho?
Yes. That's my future son.
Time, Newsweek, Rolling Stone, USA Today, the LA Times, Roger Ebert. Everybody is raving about Meet the Parents, the funniest movie of the year. Hilarious. It's impossible not to laugh.
Can you just stick in my boxers, dude?
No, dude. Something of a miracle. Perfectly orchestrated. Thumbs up. I laughed the whole way through.
Can you do it back?
Meet the Parents, rated PG-13.